New this morning, a man is in the hospital after a late night crash. Police were called to State Road 59 in Clay City. The Clay County Sheriff's Office says the driver missed a turn. That's when he hit a stop sign and was thrown from the car. Police say he was thrown several feet into a tank at a mulching business. He was taken by helicopter to Terre Haute Regional Hospital. We don't know the extent of his injuries right now. A name has not been released.